Dr. Shirley Gray's ready for you.
Thank you.
Hello? Please, now. So, what's the problem?
She's always nagging at me.
You're never at home! I hate you!
Okay, just calm down and start from the beginning.
So, we meet at 7 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye. God. Finally, 4 hours free from my husband.
Shut up, woman. This dinner is terrible. Everything is terrible.
See, I was being nice and helpful wife and he just indulged me.
Oh, please. You know that's not true.
I see. Breakfast service are different. I'll have to ask you something else. Mrs. Romeo, what do you like and what do you dislike about Juliet?
Well, she's always nagging at me, as I said. She's always mean and she won't let me go anywhere. But I don't even think that's the worst. I even think she's Juliet.
That's not true!
Alright, Mrs. Juliet, please calm down. This is a marriage counseling, not an argument. Mrs. Romeo, is there anything you like about Mrs. Juliet?
I think that's it.
Alright, I'll ask you the same. What do you like and what do you dislike about Mrs. Romeo?
Alright, so the first thing is he's always lying, even in front of me. He's drunk all the time and he's never at home. And he doesn't do what I tell him.
Wait, stop here. I mean, he's not a slave. He's your husband, right?
Yeah.
Mrs. Romeo, what jobs does Mrs. Juliet do at home?
Well, she cleans up in the house, but she's the woman in the house, right? That's her job.
Oh, please, it wouldn't kill me if you helped with something, right? I'm a strong, independent woman, but I cannot do everything.
This is pointless. Go away, get out of my office. Go out. Now. Now.
Hi, I'm sorry I'm late.
You should be sorry.
What? I'm only 2 minutes late and you're already mad. I got you a flower.
Yeah, but can you please follow my rules? It's not that hard.
Whatever. Where's the food?
In the fridge. Help yourself.
What, you're not gonna cook today?
No.
What? I'm only 2 minutes late and you're already mad at me.
The thing is, it's not actually about you being late.
So what?
Maybe if you let me explain, you would know what this is about. I'm tired of this routine. You come home, tell me hi, I'm cooking for us, then you go to sleep, and I'm sitting on the couch relaxing or I'm cleaning.
Well, maybe if you got a job, it would be easier.
Oh, so I guess now we're back to Juliet is the worst, right?
I'm done.
We used to like each other.
Is there still anything we like about each other?
Not really.
You know, this isn't working out for anybody.
I think we were really star-crossed after all.
Wait, it wasn't that...
Wait, it wasn't that late for you to be mad.
No. I don't know.
I don't know what you know.
I don't know what you say. And then you say something.
Well, you should know what I say.
No, I
can't. I'm really
cool.
I see both the stories are different. I have to ask you.
What do you want to ask me?
Your wife started laughing, man.
So what?
She's
always drinking it.
being nice and helpful wife and he just insults me.
Oh please, you know that's not true.
I see, both of stories are different. I have to ask you something else. Mr. Romeo, what do you like and what do you dislike about Juliet?
She is always nagging at me, as I said. She's never at home and she is always mean. And even, I think that's not the worst.
That's not true.
So?
Romeo! And I don't... Yes, very much.
Our great teacher, the best teacher of English, Ms. Lazowski!
Woo!
We need a text.
A test? She's never at home. And
no, I am home always, Tony. No. She won't let me go anywhere.
She won't let me go anywhere.
Because I'm home always. I don't have a job, remember?
Yes. I am never at home.
Yeah.
Oh.